Hello and welcome to CarDekho, your one-stop destination for all your car research needs. In our last episode, we showed you how to inspect the exteriors of a used car. In this one, we will tell you how to inspect the interiors of a car. So without delay, let's get to it. Before you get into the front seats, you have to check the back. So let's get to it now. We sit into it and the fabrics, the seat material is pretty much okay. It doesn't have too much of a problem. Headrests work fine. And for a car that was damaged from the outside, the rear looks pretty neat. Now, we need to inspect the co-driver's seat. So before you get into the co-driver's seat, you have to see if it rolls fine. Yeah, the rake is fine. Now we see the tilt. Pretty smooth. It's pretty good. And glove box is fine, pretty clean. These lines, everything is clean. Cup holder is fine. Even the AC vents are pretty much okay. Now we just put the car in ignition. And as you can see, it's done 67,000 kilometers. In the fuel that we have left with, it'll go to 240 kilometers. And that's the instantaneous mileage. So once you're done with the meter, all you need to do now is check for the switchgear. And first of all, you have to check for the wipers if they're working fine. We'll just spray some water and there we go. It's working fine. And now we'll check for the in-dash illumination. Okay, it's fine. This switch adjusts properly without any problems. And we've got all the switch gears working perfectly fine. Once you're done with the meters and the switch gears, you should be testing out the stereo. Now to get to it, in case you have forgotten your USB, do carry an aux cable or ask for it from the seller. So let's play some music and here we go. The aux is working fine. So now let's try the CD. Works fine. Let's see what the FM has to say about. Alright. Do check if all the switches are working, if the mute is working, if the AST is working, repeating folder. Display works perfect. Okay, now we'll just stop the music for a moment and we'll check if the switch gears on the air conditioning controls are working. So that's the air conditioning control, the blower control works fine. The heater control is working fine. And for a 4-year-old car, in fact, this has got pretty neat switchgear. I mean, there's no problems. Otherwise, these levers, they start to show their age. The AC function is working. The recirculating air is working. And that pretty much sums up how to check for the interiors of the car. So in this episode, we've shown you how to inspect the interiors of a car. If you've liked this video, don't forget to hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.